Welcome to dbForge Studio for MySQL tutorials. In this video, we are going to show you how to create, set up, and modify connection categories using dbForge Studio. As you can see, we have two connections, production and development. Now let's create a select query in the production connection and a delete query in the development connection. To prevent confusing our connections and to make sure that the data on the production connection will be safe, we can apply connection categories. First, let's assign a category to the production connection. We right-click the connection, select Modify Connection on the shortcut menu, and set up the Production Document category. Similarly, let's set up the Development Document category for the Development connection. As you can see, the document tabs are now marked with the corresponding colors for our connections. Now let's create a new query on the production connection. You can see that the document tab is currently colored in accordance with the production connection. If we change the connection for the query, we will see that the category and the tab color become different. Now on the Tools menu, select Options, Expand Environment, then expand Documents and select Categories. Let's add a new category and change the current category to the newly created one. We right-click the connection and select Modify Connection on the shortcut menu. Then we select the category. Now you can see that the appearance of the tab has changed. That's it! When it comes to the safety of your data, you can always rely on dbForge Studio for MySQL. Download it for a free 30-day trial and see all of its rich capabilities in action. Thank you for watching.